Backroads is made possible by the Minnesota Arts and Cultural Heritage Fund with money by the vote of the people, November 4th, 2008.
My name is Julia Oxenreider, and the sound of my music would be best relayed as whiskey music. Kind of drinking music, sad a little bit, friends, good times, bad times, heartbreak mostly.
And when did you first start getting into performing music?
When I was 14, so I've been at it for 22 years now, which is hard to believe that been that long, but.
And what's your history with music?
Well, I started playing music because I was a writer first, and I really felt like I couldn't catch anyone's ear. No one wanted to hear poetry so much, but people would listen to music, and they would listen to the lyrics, and they'd really get into it. And it's something they'd want to have for their own and listen over and over and over again. And that was something that I just didn't find an audience, that kind of attitude with poetry. So I really appreciated how much other people appreciate music. And that's what brought me to it, is I wanted a platform to do my writing where people would actually want to listen.
My name is Mud, but you can call me Scum. Now I'm doing my best not to drop everything and run. My days, they're numbered. yours are too. It's no wonder I can't figure out what to do. If it's heavy, if it's heavy, if it's heavy, then you gotta let it go. All of my troubles, all of my pain, makes me just sit on my hands, waiting to wait. But time passes us by, our problem stacks sky high. Without all these worries, I've been doing just if it's heavy, if it's heavy, if it's heavy, then you gotta let it go. Ain't life funny? Ain't life grim? Nothing ever works out the way it was planned. The weight of the world rests upon my high back. Now I'm gonna carry. Then you gotta let it go. I want something, not sure what it is. I always want everything I can never give. But everything's gonna be alright. And everything's gonna be just fine. Don't you worry about me no more. Hell, I'm still alive. If it's heavy, if it's heavy, if it's heavy, then you gotta let it go. If it's heavy, if it's heavy, if it's heavy. If it's heavy, if it's heavy, if it's heavy, then you gotta let it go.
How do you decide what will be a poem and what you'll use for a song?
It's a fine, fine line, and it's easy to cross. I've made a couple poems into songs. I've stripped the music from a couple songs and made them into poems. So it's really nice because it's easy to transfer. And so if you want to build up more music, you know, just hit your journal, get the poems out that never really went anywhere, and you can really start working them into music just as easily as finishing them off as a poem.
And what's it like for you to perform live? Like, what's that feeling you get when you're in front of an audience and sharing these songs with the public?
It's becoming something I enjoy. It used to be a struggle. I used to get mega stage fright, like sick, and I'd always just regret it and want to back out last minute, but I'd like make myself do it. You know, after 20 years of doing it, like I'm finally getting to the point where I can handle myself on stage and I can kind of control my breathing. After the first couple songs, I start to really ease into it and just like feel the music and perform the music how I want it to be done. And that's awesome. I'm very excited to be moving into the phase of having fun on stage instead of being scared.
It haunts you at night, keeps you awake. It haunts you till your eyes fly open like shades. It haunts you holding tight, cause it's not gonna go away. It haunts you from all sides, folds you into the grave. The static in the night. Sounds close and far away. The milky starlight falls down in Gamma Ray. It haunts you in your dreams and stays when you're awake. It haunts you like the night following to the day. It haunts you like a parasite eating up your entire brain. It haunts you like an attack where you just cannot escape. The static in the night sounds close and far away. The milky starlight falls down in Gamma. Looking your way, he is the game of surprise. Yeah, he was born to play. You see through the disguise, but still he persuades. He could be your demise, up your soul from your life, wipe the light from your eyes. Yeah, wash it away, wash it away. Wash it away. Just a moment, a memory keeps surfacing to the top, keeps circling over and over the same old thought. It's enough to spin your head till it pops right off. Gonna have to exit this brain if I ever want you to stop. The static in the night sounds close and far away. The milky starlight falls down.
I think the hardest part about songwriting is making it make sense, because not everything you want to say is going to fit right. And so how do you convey your message in the set block of rhythmic pattern is definitely the hardest part. It's something that poetry doesn't deal with. Whatever you want to say in poetry, you say it. You have all the poetic license to vary in any direction, but songwriting is definitely more structured and therefore can be really hard to make a song make sense. But for the most part, when I do have inspiration, I write it down and it sits in my journal for a while. It could be years, it could be months before I see it again, but almost always if it was something that caught my ear and was inspiring to begin with, it'll eventually end up as something. You know, it's like inspiration, it doesn't come very often, so when it's there, you gotta hold on to it and use it.
Party happened like a wet blanket wrapped around a dry drunk drowning in bullets. We walked down to your house talking smack. Didn't bother using the doorknob because we were slushed and really out of it. You made my buckwheat pancakes with honey on top to sweeten the dew. We told each other truths our lies made up of the chemicals in our minds. You told me that love and lust aren't too far from each other on the reality line. And I sat on the edge of the sofa, whirling, twirling, whirling, twirling, whirling, hurling.
Get down on the floor where
spokes of the wheel spin around to reveal fortune is at hand, but you'll have to pay it all to the man. And if you're lucky, you can strike a deal, but you'll have to beg, cheat, and steal. Get down on bended knees, begging pretty, 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 please. Get down on the floor where you've belonged all along. Get down on the floor where you've belonged all along. Get down on the floor where you belong. The earth shakes beneath, makes me grow weak in my knees. She is shaking up, oh, her signals now they're breaking up. You can try with all your might, but no matter how hard you fight, you'll be the one who falls down, 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 down. Get down on the floor where you've belonged all along. Get down on the floor where you've belonged all along. Down on the floor where you belong. Hey! Get down, 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 down. Get down, 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 down. Get down, 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 down.
And what kind of advice would you offer someone who was getting interested in performing music live?
One thing that I always struggled with forever is, oh, I didn't do it good enough, or I didn't do it right, or I screwed up once during that song. The audience doesn't know. They just really, honestly, will never notice. You can't take yourself too seriously. Like, that's the bottom line. People really respect that when you're up on stage and you're able to be goofy and relate to them, and you feel comfortable and look comfortable, it changes the whole performance, no matter how good of an artist you are. If you're feeling at home on stage, people really, really appreciate that.
We're thumbing our way down to be down, looking for some quarters. We're gonna buy the next round. Dancing a jig up on the corner, can spare some change. Hell, I'm gonna hop the next freight train. We're begging honey buns from a small town gas station. We're leaving at midnight. We're going so far away. Here we go. Trouble, we're on the run. We're running from yardbirds with loaded guns. We're running far and fast, gotta get away from our past. The next big city is always our best bet. fine man. Oh man, did we have to leave? We've got nothing but the clothes on our backs. We have the option to keep rolling down them tracks.
Backroads is made possible by the Minnesota Arts and Cultural Heritage Fund, with money by the vote of the people, November 4th, 2008. If you enjoy watching Backroads online, please consider making a tax-deductible donation at lptv.org.